It's really windy out here today, but I'm going to try to show you how to use a torch and to torch the wood before you make the picnic table. And this will probably be a separate video because people might not want it for picnic table, might want it for something else. My dogs think someone's here. So I did buy an extra different, I don't know what you call it, torch top, because the original one just didn't work. And I just used, I don't know, one of these regular ones. I recommend when you torch wood, specifically this kind, it's already pressure treated, so you're burning it and it's letting off chemicals. Because the last time I did my other picnic table, I had like 3 days of sore throat, but I did like the whole thing. So just today I'm going to show you this one, and after that I'm wearing my mask because it's super hard. So the first step is to get, I think, a special torch top. If you're under 18, get an adult help. I mean, I was really scared of it at the beginning too, and I was 40, so I just got my husband to show me kind of like how it works and everything like that. So, all right, let's get to it. Now the side of here, it's a little bit harder to do, but get it done. So I just move it out from my cinder block. This is the bottom, but I'm gonna give it a little burning. so windy that it's blowing the torch out all the time, but I think I hope you could kind of understand what I was saying. I'm going to maybe try it again when the wind dies down a little bit, but basically it's an even, slow, just smooth thing. And, let's say you burn, like, oh, you burned a big spot. Well, it doesn't really matter because you could just go right back over it with a sander and fix it. So, I hope she's not pooping. But, okay, so, maybe it's died down a little bit. I'm gonna give it another go. And I could be out of propane too. I use this one a lot. So, yep, I think about a propane. Gonna have to head to the store and get some more. I just got back from the store and it's still very windy out here, so I think I'm just gonna have to wait until tomorrow to finish it, and I might even redo it. I don't even know yet. Alright, take care. With this mark, I'm gonna have to sand it off. I was hoping I could burn and it wouldn't look that bad, but I could just sand it off. With the spot right here, if you don't like it, anything that's too dark, which I think it's okay, but you could go and sand it and bring it right back. All right, let's try to get this off. still there, so when I paint, I'm gonna have to be more, pay a lot more attention, try to cover it up, but we'll see. That windy.